Hi, I'm Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions. We had a lot of questions about the advantages of using the KE2 Low Temp compared to seemingly similar electronic controllers or even standard thermostats and time clocks. So let's take a look at what the KE2 Low Temp has to offer. Like the KE2 Temp, the KE2 Low Temp is easy to wire, easy to program, and easy to read. And it combines the functionality of a time clock and a thermostat, which simplifies wiring and reduces installation time. With the capability of electric or air defrost, it's versatile for applications ranging from reach-in cases to walk-in freezers. Really, you can pretty much use it anywhere, so it's an ideal controller for contractor truck stock. Like the KE2 Temp, the potential to communicate remotely with the controller is a huge benefit for both contractors and end users. You can adjust system set points, prepare for a service call, or a lot of end users just want to take a look for peace of mind. When used with the KE2 LDA communication device, the KE2 Low Temp can be monitored, controlled, and provide alarm notifications via text or email through the local area network. The alarm alerts are, again, a huge benefit. We've had several users say that an alarm notification saved them thousands of dollars in inventory and saved a ton of aggravation and cleanup time. And a single KE2 LDA will automatically display up to 10 KE2 Therm controllers on the dashboard. Then you can select an individual controller on the list and you'll get detailed information and set point control. If you're connecting through the KE2 Smart Access Portal, the controllers are available anywhere there's an internet connection. And last but not least, you can data log temperature for your KE2 Low Temp with our KE2 flash drive. You can log 10 KE2 Therm controllers for up to 366 days. This is a huge time saver and eliminates the hassle of manual tracking. Other ways the KE2 Low Temp is unique compared to similar electronic controls are its two temperature sensor inputs and two configurable inputs. And those configurable inputs can be used for door alarm, second room temp, or defrost interlock. And there are other options. And the KE2 Low Temp provides precision digital control, scheduled or manual defrost control, and a security lockout feature to prevent tampering. If you'd like more information, you can visit our website or contact our technical support line, and we'd be glad to answer any of your questions.